A portion of Interstate 90 is closed after a semi hits a bridge. The accident happened shortly after 3 this afternoon on I-90 near the East Springfield exit. According to state police, a semi-tractor-trailer driver reportedly hit the bridge, emergency crews closing a portion of 90, which has since reopened. No injuries reported. There's no word on a cause of the crash at this point.